Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of this Factorio playthrough. You join me as I return from our expedition into uncharted territory. And to be totally honest, I don't know what I'm going to be doing in this episode. So, I suppose we'll find out. And the first thing I know we're not doing is going this way, because that's an island. Perfect. I'll look more on. I was thinking perhaps we'll finish the coal setup. The coal mine setup, that is. Maybe set up a copper one as well. You know, today is probably going to be quite a boring episode compared to yesterday's rampage. What is this green thing on the map? What is it? Yeah, it's probably not going to be a very exciting episode, but it's an episode that needs to be made. Because, you know, now not everything is fun in games. In this game. Okay, alright, let's go right through this item. Uh-oh! What the fuck happened there? Yeah, anyway, today probably isn't gonna be. Today probably isn't going to be that exciting of an episode, but has to be done. Probably just be placing rail signals on tracks and not much else. Yeah, I don't know what's happening there that first time. Luckily, the autosave was literally a minute. Not even a full minute, maybe 30 seconds. Before disaster struck, so we're good. Now, hopefully when I return to my base, I'm not going to find it. That is a nice coal patch. How big are we looking? 9.3 million. Wow. Hopefully I'll return to my base, and it will be working, not completely out of power, etc. And yeah, so I think really, I need to make the copper outpost, probably make a, not the copper outpost, the, finish the coal mining outpost, make a copper mining outpost, and a stone mining outpost, and then I can properly start to think about the main bus. And I also need to figure out what to do with the main crafting system I have. Oh, I'm getting a lot of iron around here. 9.1, 9.2, and a very big copper patch. Then we turn. So, I think I'll disassemble all of this here. I should have really explored this area here. Do that later. Let's finish the coal mining outpost first. So for that you can get parked here, not on the tracks, no? Select this train is going to go here. Let's see, 3.6 stone. Unless I find any massive stone outpost, I might go for this one. 3.5, 3.6. Yeah, we'll go for this one. Be a very good one. Oh, this is actually done. Just need to. One, two. about this, did I? And I need to figure out a different turnaround method, because this isn't gonna work. For obvious reasons. Really need to get the main bus going so I can make the other science packs and increase speed, because damn, these are slow. Oh, and I can upgrade that infinitely. That's nice. Almost can't tell mass genocide earlier. I guess we're gonna have a normal turnaround. Didn't like that one anyway. It was slightly phallic shaped. Actually, more than slightly, it was phallic shaped. Which was actually done unintentionally. You might not believe me, but it was not my intention to make it like that. Okay, yeah, you go to. This isn't Mighty Mike, this is... Oh! Loading, I suppose? Coal loading A. Black. For a couple. Now I want this one. Now it just needs to get powered and we're good to go here. Left us very close to completion. Let's see. Oh, I got when I clicked on that. I didn't realize that's a separate power source. See, why are we using up so little now? Oh, because we have, like, no drills running. It's about to go way up. Yeah, look at that. Holy shit, that's a lot. No, these aren't powered. That would be handy, wouldn't it? Oh, God. filling up with fuel. Okay. Now how this train will be fueled? Fueled where it drops off its load. Okay, now let's get rid of this because it needs to be extended. And a small bit. Do I have a car around here? I do not. Why would I have a car around here? Come on, get in. Okay, so let's have it come down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just be slightly further. Let's say here. And now, is that correctly lined up? It is. Perfect, so we'll come down on the left. Yeah, in the way. Luckily I have some quick explosives left. Now it would be faster to build this manually. But why should I build it manually if I've got robots that can build it for me? God, that stops that from doing. Oh. Okay. Let's explode. Nope. This. Why are you going so slow? They run out of power already? Of course they did. They really don't keep a lot on them, do they? Come on, charge! So now, I want to turn around, which I can just put in here. I have enough space. move it down. Not down, let's move it back a bit. Fuck. How to wreck this. Oh, you have a stockpile of rails because we are. Actually, completely out of stone here now. Yes, I do. A therapist. I need 612. Okay, heading back. The reason why it didn't take more than 400 is because the robots would actually start taking them from my inventory. I could just change the limit, but I don't think I'll need that much. There isn't really anything I want to expand to around here. I'll probably go for this copper patch for now. Later, go for that big one. But see, this one's just really close to here, so. Be much easier. Do I need the... Nah, there's no point in fucking about with the things I can actually get rid of. The center rail. Shit. It's one thing the robots are good for. Getting rid of precise track sections, or precisely getting rid of track sections. Okay, everyone happy yet? Yes, everyone's happy. So now the train, if I tell it to go here, it can turn around there. Perfect. Let's see. Well, we actually don't need the better rail signals here for now. So I'm going to place enough few. But over here, I do require more, because now there's going to be two trains on this, so it's Time to pull up my sleeves and do it the old fashioned way. I'm a little fuzzy. Actually, I'm better. There's ghosts. Won't actually make a difference. Okay, yeah, this section is okay. Now here. Or should I make this 4 long? Should probably make them 4 long, to be honest. Doesn't matter. I've been going with the 3 long, I'll continue with the 3 long. Or rather 4 long, including the... No, it doesn't make much sense, because... most of the trains I have running are actually... 4 long, but... I've already started doing it this way. And it's not like I have that many trains running, so I don't need absolute maximum congestion on the railway lines. Like, frankly, I could probably place these a lot further apart. But I don't like this. I have a question. If I... can play something else from here. Now I can't see that though. Well, it was a fun experiment. But I think it's easier to just place the thing. Here. We're almost on this side. See, this is what you missed the first time I built the train tracks over to where we're mining our iron. You missed this. Sure is entertaining, isn't it? Oh, I thought that was good. I'm gonna do it on one side and then I'm gonna do the other side at a later date. Also, I read somewhere that once you unlock blueprints once, you have them unlocked in every game after that. That's gonna be pretty handy if I ever decide to play this game again. Because I'll be able to copy and paste shit from the start. And while I won't have robots, I've been pretty good at this actually. While I won't have robots, I'll be able to better find things out at the start. And that took about 50. Actually, this is missing them as well, isn't it? Not not here exactly, but. Where's this red? That should be blue. And then now it should be blue, yeah. If I want it to be great, I'd have to put that there. This here. Then also one here, which I can't place. Or maybe. Alright. So this section of track also needs some rail signals. Running low on them. We might just have them actually not gonna place them yet because let's have you come up here. Let's figure this out. Oh, don't do that. For that advantage of having the power shield or energy shield, whatever it's called. It's called energy shield, Mark II. Okay. I came up here that these would fill me up. Why did I want these to fill me? Oh yeah. I wanted these. So actually for the time being while I'm doing this, I'll raise this to 100. I also need to raise it on this side. That should be good. Not much has happened in this episode, has it? No, we've been off for 30 minutes and you've built fuck all. We have enough electric mining drills. I could do with a little bit more. Might be able to get just enough science packs for finish the stone, finish the iron, almost finish the coal. Oh, copper is looking pretty bad. See, this is why I need to get started on the main bus. Right, I'm just going to head back. the mine drills. As opposed to the drills that don't mine. Why does this feel like it's going so much slower than before? A nice looking train. Love the models in this game. Props to them. The team that designed them and all. Okay, actually I wanted to stop. I wanted to temporarily stop up here. Because I wanted to make this a blueprint. Station. Don't know what that means. Not do that then. Create. Can I put that in the book? How does this work? Right click to open. I put that in here. Aha. Not like that. Let's just have one row. Enough to finish that. Okay, let's do things that don't require the military science packs now. Follow a robot count. That requires military science pack. Speed module 2. And now let's see, so if I put the blueprint book here, I suppose. Scroll wheel zooms in and out. And you have to press shift and scroll wheel. Does it tell you that? And I'm just being dumb? It does tell you that. Then we whip this out, we do this. Place this down, but first we place the train stop down. Speed module, productivity module, sure. Oh, shit, no, that's wrong. Stop. Whoops. Something like that. What is this? Stone. Loading. Hey. Nope. Hey. I should be an artist. Yeah, no, everything I try just ends up making black. Fine, it's gonna be black as well, though. Let's let these build. Now it isn't this heavy. Build my drones. Build. The mouse lights are coming through. Let's see. Production science facts, I guess. That's not a nice crafting recipe. This is slightly nicer. Look at that. Well, would it have been faster to build these manually? Probably. Let's ignore that fact, though, and focus on the fact that this is much cooler. It was important. Okay. Now we have a stone mindset. Production science pack. Let's get this. Let's get a radar set up here. And I also need to stretch power lines. So let's switch this over into manual. Yes, I had to make sure it was in the center. You should know by now that if I'm building something, it's a prerequisite. Fuck. I was trying to break by holding backwards, and then I remembered that we're actually reversing. And then I started holding forwards again, but it felt wrong to do that while trying to stop. Hey, stone. And I think that does it for everything we can currently research without stone. Well, we're actually definitely not close to crafting these things, but we're getting close to being able to unlock all these things. Like, why don't I see anything that requires the yellow? I don't think. This is one thing I want. That's not bad. How bad would 250 of these be? I could manually craft that much. Kind of want to. We'll see. Alright, I was going to place a ray. Why do I not have any radars? What happened to all my radars? Set this up so I always have raiders in me. Yep. Oh, I can actually just. Oh, it's the number one prostitution module. And what do you need again? You're just annoying, aren't you? Don't need fuel, though. Just a big bonus. Ah! So the better speed module. It's not even that much better! It's a 10% It's an annoying crafting recipe, to say the least. Let's see, in the next episode, we might be doing this. But for now, I think it's safe to say we're all out of time. Thank you so much for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.